guys, I'm Yang Ha from Whatever Outdoor. I found some fat wood from Stone Mountain a few weeks ago, so now I'm processing my fat wood. I found that these parts are bad for fat wood, but these parts are good for fat wood. Show you something. We can find the fat wood from knot. So I cut this part and you can see fat wood. Fat wood. I was wondering how deep fat wood can go, because there's no fat wood in the trunk. So how deep fat wood can go? Look at this one. So this is knot. This is tree. Alright. There was a branch here. So I cut this part off because we can find the fat wood. So there's fat wood. Fat wood. How deep fat wood can go? There's no fat wood. So I cut this part. A V shape. So look. You can see very tiny here. Very tiny, very tiny spot here. So obviously you can find the fat wood only knot part, not inside the trunk. Yeah. And there must be fat wood too here. Let's check it out. You see? Peru. Compare this color to this color. It's Peru. Beautiful. All right, guys. It's an update for my Peru. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.